Thank you for stopping by. Welcome to Salit Auto Sales. Today we're looking at a Mitsubishi Eclipse. This one is a 2007 Spyder with only 29,000 miles on it. This is a fun car. That's most of what we sell. I mean, you get in something like this, you put the top down, it's a funky little car, it's stylish, and with 29,000 miles on it, you're gonna have it for a while. Silver gray interior. It does have anti-lock brakes and side airbags, as well as power windows, power door locks, and power mirrors. Non-smoker, no odors, anything like that. And I know some of you have been watching my videos, and you know that I rarely say this, but this is one of those cars that was just dropped off maybe 2 or 3 hours ago. And I'm already able to get it out there for you. We don't get a lot of cars like that in, but the ones that we do, ooh, you could tell that it was maintained, taken care of. Let's see if we can pop the trunk over here. There we go. When I say that there's virtually no damage, scratches, or anything like that. Yeah, I know it's silver, which hides everything, but I don't think this has any. I do the best I can to get every angle, every shot, and that's why if you log on, if you're on our website and you check out the car, it's salitautosales.com. You're going to be able to take a look. We usually have a few dozen photos up. It's going to hit all the angles. And one thing I'm going to show you in a moment, just right over here, it is rubbing out. And I believe that's going to be it. You even have very few scratches on the kick plate. Side airbag indicator. Well, let's hop in. Now, I started up so you could see the odometer and that all the lights turn on and off as they're supposed to. There we go, 29K. The information center up here. I accidentally hit the load button or the eject, whatever it is. But, well, either one. Oh, looks like it just went through all six of them. Okay, so I'm glad I kept the camera on and kept filming that. Nothing's wrong with it. Let's get to a station. Fortunately, it's staticky because we're in the garage, but when you have the top down and you just want to put the music on, you're going to be able to hear it. Air conditioning controls. This is the button for the top, which I'm going to show you in a moment. It's an automatic auto stick. Cup holders. Center console. Outlet to charge up your phones. And, I mean, you can see it is just a clean, clean car. Now, this is actually very easy. Right up here. Make sure that the hook is away from the latch. Same thing on this side. And then just hold down on the open button. Is confirming that the top is down and secured. Sorry about the shaky camera. And there you have it. Mitsubishi Eclipse Spyder, 29,000 miles on it, very clean. You're gonna have a lot of fun with this and just enjoy. I wanna thank you for watching. If you have any questions, please call us at area code 732-246-4811 or on the web, salitautosales.com. Chat with us, text us through WhatsApp. Until then, thank you for watching. We'll see you soon.